Hey Cloud fam! Welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to teach you guys how to hack Pewdiepie Tube Simulator for the iOS and iPhone devices. So if you want free shipping, leveling up, and video views faster, this is how you do it. So yeah, this is like my rankings, this is my what I look like currently. I'll be doing updates later, so yeah. Make a video, and so I made a video. It's making some views, and it's gonna take a while, right? Yes, it's gonna take a while, so I don't want to have to wait the whole time. So I'm going to purchase an item as well, because that'll just level me up even faster. And I got free shipping with all the items I just clicked. And yeah, so we're gonna buy this TV. This TV looks good. Let me place it. Yeah, I think I like it there. Okay, so I just purchased the TV. I don't want to have to wait, and I don't want to have to wait for my views either, because I want it fast. And so you're going to go to your settings, scroll down to general, then you want to go to date and time, click the little blue thingy, and scroll down to whatever day in advanced. And if you don't want to go in advanced, go back in time and then one forward. And then, yeah, just repeat, and you get leveled up. So, if you guys didn't understand that, just watch me do it, I guess. Yeah, just watch me do it in this next clip. So, yeah. I'll be back soon. I noticed there was a problem with the blue and pink button where you could not go onto the internet and access friends. So what we're going to do is sign out of that, get out of it, restart the game. It's not working, it's glitching. Okay, so it just restarted. And so after it restarts and gets to the home page, click on continue, and it says like login, login game stuff. Yeah, just wait for that to load. If it doesn't load, restart it or reboot your phone and it should start working again. Click on your friends because, you know, we good. Everything works. And I want you guys to follow Tide Pods with 3 Z's. She's an amazing person, very kind and warm. She played this game and she got the free gaming chair, which I thought was absolutely cool. So you guys should go play this game. It was really good. This game is pretty easy to hack. They might patch it, I'm not for sure. So yeah. So this is what she looks like. She's a level 4 or 5 currently. And I'm teaching her how to hack this game so we can hack together. Hope you guys enjoyed. And that's how you hack PewDiePie Simulator. And have a good day. Bye.